CDL was one of the big reasons why I came to Rotman. The CDL offered me a chance to actually work in the startup area, which is the area that I was wanted to get into after I graduate. Working in the CDL has been a great experience. I've learned so much about working with early ventures, thinking about how to generate sales, thinking about some of the challenges founders face when they're trying to build their early stage companies. And I think that was one of the things that I would say that is one of the best aspects of the MBA program, is getting a chance to work with these companies hands-on with the founders and being basically in the trenches with them day to day.
I think the CDL really is whatever you make of it. You can put in as much effort as you want and really get to know your venture, become a vital part of the team, or you can take specific projects on to learn specific skills or, you know, help with certain tasks that are particularly interesting to you.
How do you hire a CFO? How do you pick who should be good enough for your company when your company doesn't even, you know, have a name yet? Those are challenges that we don't write books about. We don't have a lot of research on that. And so we don't really know how to teach it. And really the best way to teach it is to just be there and be involved in it. And that's what the CDL allows our MBAs to do.
I think the lab is the perfect place for people who want to become entrepreneurs or are entrepreneurs. The reason for that is that if you want to build something that's actually going to be sustainable and not just the next Uber of X or the Airbnb of Y, you need to have something that has a technological competitive advantage. And that's something that companies have here. All of them are developed something that's very amazing from a technological perspective, but they don't have the business power to take that forward and actually build a business. And the fact that you gain access to all this technology here and can prove yourself as an entrepreneur and as a business person and actually join a startup as a co-founder, which is something I did, I think that's something priceless they don't see anywhere else on the globe.
Learning the business side at one of the top business schools in the country, I think made it a lot easier on us. All of my technical co-founders didn't really have the sense we had before, and we know we've only really realized 5% of what the business strategy is going to be, but the process was so much faster being here.